energy levels. This month's download recommendation.
I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for so wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
my hands are just numb, so I'm... Like, when I came up on you on that last part, I kind of, like, I didn't even feel it, but I gave it throttle. And if I, like, had the clutch in, and, yeah. I just kind of got thrown off balance. Yeah.
So Ibiza is just around the corner. I'm getting really excited for another amazing season on the White Island. Last year was my first residency there at Ushuaia, and I'm gonna be back this year, Sundays at Ushuaia again. And this year I extended it to 10 weeks to take it in the last week of June and all of July and August and even the first week of September. So I'm really excited about this year to say the least. Ushuaia has been a great place for me. It's been a great club, a great atmosphere, completely surpassed my expectations, and you know, I can't wait to go back. Here's something a bit special that's been huge to me on the road recently.
Thank you.
You're in tune to Avicii Levels.
Thank you.
Hope you guys are enjoying the show. There's still loads of great music to come, so stick around. So the festival season is here yet again, and this year is going to be amazing. I'm really looking forward to playing Greenfields again, which was one of my best shows that I've ever done last year. And, I mean, I've heard so many good things about Greenfields, but before I actually got to go there and experience it for myself, you know, I still got blown away, even though people talked it up so much. So I'm really looking forward to doing that again. And I'll be back at Tomorrowland in Belgium again, and which is always an amazing show. Let's get back in the mix here on Levels. This next track is a monster.
Pretty epic.
Yeah.